Curtis. Even like the Xbox 360 controller and the PS4 have like an 80 millisecond lag. Even the wired ones. It's different per game, but a lot of game designers will push that input lag just to get a little bit more frame rate. Because they figure people don't care. They're using, like, you know, laggy displays anyways.